watch another buddy. He'd drag it both of them in there. But he'd yell, well, no, it's in there.
Yeah, Richard Bowman does that too. Just saw it. Like, and Richard said the reason he does it is if you play enough dances, you get tired of jerking it. Make it easy on yourself. You know, just,
thank you.
register it, and then it dropped down for the second part. So,
did your mom before go in
your shed? Old banjo.
So if you walk in that house, you can break it.
Is that it? It's your bedtime?
Well, it's getting there.
Well, that'd be fun. I bet that if somebody living there, they know. I bet they
come on, Mel, you know. Standard repertoire.
I can't think.
Yeah, but the people there wouldn't mind.
Well, I developed a bad habit of letting the fiddle player decide what to play.
Me too, yeah.
And I just follow whatever he does.
Singing a fiddle?
That's a fine tune, but I can't play it.
Why? Can you lead? Better than we can.
What's the name of it?
St. Anne's Reel.
I might be able to play far
away. Can you practice the kitchen the first place?
Back into something else, but it'll be similar to the jazz.